Welcome back to my creative studio, Suds and Flickers. This is part two of my video for my Minty soap. And I'm going to decorate the soap, and I will be showing you how I make the pieces to decorate the soap. I've already made some tiny roses, and I'll be showing you how I did that. I'm using my soap, I should say gumpaste, or it's like fondant or gumpaste. And let's get started with this. I'm going to try and roll this. I have to clean this first. A bit of flour on it.